Well, Colorado Springs neighborhood that has become a magnet for illegal dumping looks a lot cleaner tonight. The Denver chapter of the We Love You Foundation brought an army of volunteers to the Springs today. Together with help from the Pikes Peak United Way, they cleaned up the area near the corner of Platt and Babcock, a few blocks east of the Citadel Mall. The Pikes Peak United Way recently acquired the land and plans to build homes for homeless families in Colorado Springs. Mike?